Mark my words. The kid who finds the first ticket will be fat, fat, fat.
I'm eating the Wonka bar, and I taste something that is not chocolate. Or coconut, or walnut, or peanut butter, or nougat, or butterbutter, or caramel, or sprinkles. So I look and I find the golden ticket.
Augustus, how did you celebrate?
I eat more candy.
We knew Augustus would find the golden ticket. He eats so many candy bars a day that it was not possible for him not to find one.
Told you it'd be a porker.
What a repulsive boy.
Only 4 golden tickets left.
Now that they found one, things will really get crazy.